Alright, so we're gonna try Star Trek, The Next Generation. It's a new, brand new game, I've never seen it before. Pretty big screen. We're just gonna do $1.50 bets. We got $50 in there.
You will become one with the Borg.
We got some kind of Borg assimilation here. I don't know what has happened. There, we got like a little first spin win there. And obviously we need three of those. We know these games are really hard to win anything on. We'll take a chance to show you this game. Never a Star Trek fan, personally. Hopefully they won't hold that against me. Come on, line something up, man. Nothing's even happening on this game.
Red alert, shield up.
Red alert, 1 of 9. So I just got like a lot of free spins here. Spin 1 of 9, it says. Been two. Oh shoot, you don't even get that unless that Star Trek ship is there, the Enterprise is there. Oh my god, that really bites. So you gotta get that. Oh yeah, now you show up. Oh wow, come on now, give it to me. Star Trek! Oh, you suck. Spin number 8. Alright, can we land something? Landed one. You know, this is just like Mad Max, pretty much. Last spin. Oh my god, you know what? I just realized this is actually costing me money to play this. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. It was actually costing me money to play it. I thought that was like a bonus thing. Wow. I put $50 in there. We'll give him 20, but I think we're gonna run alert. So that just happened again. Now you're like sucked into this. You gotta get the Star Trek. That's better. $22 there. All the way across. Yeah, that's good. Last spin. Hey, we doubled our money up. We'll give it one backup spin. We're out of here. That's Star Trek. A little bit like Mad Max. Kind of sucks you in when you gotta play that wild games they give you there. Overall, the win.